Anfield is the venue. The weather is set perfect. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Heitinger. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. To take the lead. It's a certain goal. That's a very good goal.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score. And his eyes lit up and the net bulged. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Well read at a key time for the team here. Letting the shot go! Somehow he saved it. Corner's taken. Keeper's done very well here. And that will be a throw. Towards the near post. He worked hard to get the cross in. Cook. From the byline, cuts it back. Has to be! Well taken goal and a good possession for them now. Now they're two in front.
Well, he was on his toes. The defenders were on the heels. Good take.
I've got his angles wrong with the pass. Todd, with good vision. Wonderful chance. Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match.
Well, he's waltzed through there. Nobody near him.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Did well, stuck out. So we've reached the break. 3-0, the half-time score. Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. Derrida. Bit risky, that, with the back heel. Ah, that's a shame. He would have been in the clear, but he's overhit the puck.
Stick from the fans behind the goal, but
a penalty! Well, well, well. The decision is made by the referee. It is a penalty, and the card is yellow.
I just wondered about the colour there. I thought I saw red coming out for a second, but no. I think the booking is fair enough.
Driven it too high.
Oof, that's not his best effort, is it?
Guided through. It's offside, and the referee's given it. Steered through. Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it. Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Whipped in from the wide area. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that, but a closing down by his defender.
Corner played in, and the corner claimed by the goalkeeper. Not too difficult. It's a great place to get possession. It's a shot! It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now.
And because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
It's a quick break. And the referee looks to his assistant. I used to know this girl. She